I guess this is a war between Galactus or something? I think we've done that before. Probably. So here goes nothing.
Needs a jetpack. There you go. We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right? Okay, energy readings are going berserk. We'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right? Beginning transport? Now. And away we go! With your reality a bit? It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the Battle Bus's laser cannon. Give him a try. Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad. We need to get him off the zero point. Now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic. But I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
I shall divert your strange war wagon!
Plain English, Renfin. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay? Bad news? Galactus? Definitely out to get you. Good news? I got the stereo working. Doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.